We Harlem. You know what I mean? After me, it's gonna be someone else to take over Harlem.
Get it? Text a message, I don't know the number. Flexing on these niggas, every bone and muscle. Steady taking shots, never hurting them. Even then, y'all don't worry nothing. And I like to give a shout out to my niggas with the game plan. And shout out to my niggas with escape plans. 20 bands, rain dance. We can eat the rain check or we can make plans. Pockets loaded.
So are you gonna keep the fights here every Sunday?
Well, I mean, I don't know whether we're going to move spots, but if it doesn't get griefed or wiped, then, yeah, it'd be a pretty good location. Then we can have, like, regular events and stuff here.
So you're going to have, like, some sort of gun policy or something to keep people alive?
Yeah, ideally, if I can be bothered.
Should we try and attack it, like, as a test? See if we can find
Yeah, if you want, we could do a test.
But you don't need to.
At this time. Oh, hey.
Hi.
Have you got any ideas?
Yeah, no, you're safe.
For now. He's definitely found a way in.
You're not going to be naughty.
No, I'm not.
Oh, he's definitely being naughty.
I tried,
but... that whole ghillie suit and that deep voice are mixing together.
I've looked at every rooftop, every fucking silo. So I'm putting my gun away for the night. And come over to say hello.
Yeah, and we're bringing your...
Has anyone seen Gekko around?
You two have got a fight tomorrow though, haven't you?
I do.
You're getting a reputation.
Me?
Yeah, I'm not sure if it's even a good one.
Yeah.
Baker and I, we have an understanding.
See that majestic face of yours?
Hello.
Oh. There he is. Oh, you. Oh, it said half ghillie. I thought it was a full ghillie. Nixus, you lied to me. That's good, man.
It's rude.
Hey, maybe you'll win a full one tomorrow.
Yeah. May I come in?
That's right. I don't know whether it's wise for me to trust you, but let's just say we have an understanding, yeah?
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm planning a fight tomorrow, so this gear ain't anything special to me.
Well, hello there, Mr. Pilgrim.
Hello, Reverend.
How are you on this fine evening?
I'm good. I'm alive.
Mr. Pilgrim?
Where's Gekko?
Oh, Mr. Gekko. Why aren't you going to be here tomorrow? I praise the Lord and break the law. I take what's mine and take some more. It rains, it pours, it rains, it pours. I came, I saw. Oh my god, we're back again. Well,
you know who I am, don't you?
Oh, Gekko. I've been waiting.
Oh, I'm so annoyed with him, it's unbelievable.
Tomorrow, it's gonna be good.
I'm only gonna knock you out tomorrow, but I'm gonna kill you later.
I think we'll have to have a chat about that.
I want to find out why you did what you did, man. Do you remember Alta? Remember my friends?
I do.
We're looking for a guy called Bonefruit.
Well, if I remember
you
correctly,
killed us all.
You were all tripping off shrooms.
I told you not to feed those mushrooms.
Weren't you? You were tripping balls.
Yeah. You listened to us on the radio that whole time, man. You knew we were friendly, and you still killed us. On the radio, that's my favorite song. Make me bounce around like I don't know, like I won't be alone. Now the there's three of us here, plus one. We don't know where he is now. But we've been looking for a week, man. Yeah, me casa, we need other people to help us. Got so high off volcanoes. Now the flow is so lava. Yeah, we spit that saliva. iPhone got messages from Bible.
I remember. I don't know who was on.
Why didn't you say anything when you came in?
Well, you know, by then it was too late. By then I was right up on you.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
I thought he was only good at killing indefensible people with no weapons. And you've got an AKM now, same guy.
Hey, would you mind staying inside and keeping the peace? Because the entire thing has been grief. They're taking off all the walls and stuff.
Is it? Oh, that shit's not funny.
Yeah.
And now Doug feels about me being here, though.
Alright.
Are we putting Chill Pilgrim inside the...
What's
well,
the
I mean,
Doug?
He's deadly. And besides, we're a little short-handed right now. See, they did a really shit job of it. They only dismantled, like, the walls and stuff, they didn't remove the posts, so we just need some nails, and then we can get it, like, back.
Drop the nails.
I'll,
pretty fucking rare.
Jesus, you found all that? No wonder I couldn't find any.
Yeah, Jebediah's kind of stupid, don't mind me.
Is that Baker right there?
Hi.
Gekko.
Hey.
Jump!
Is that
the
Mike?
It's not too late.
Flugmite, is that you? Is that you,
Flugmite? Alright, Baker, any fighters?
Pilgrim, you don't wanna do this.
I don't.
So, are you guys gonna fight each other, Gekko?
Just spectator.
Gekko versus Baker?
I'll fight Chill Pilgrim, that's flat.
Oh, you're gonna fight there.
Do we have the speaker for me?
Oh, actually, we hired Zebediah for that job.
Seriously?
Oh,
well,
I have a very beautiful voice.
Like, I would like to, I would really like to fight Chill Pilgrim. So. Yeah, yeah.
The Gekko is here. And Big Boss Man is also fighting.
We had the little accident, we fell off the roof.
Joe? If they're from a faction.
Dead. I just saw a body out the front.
Hmm? When they're fighting?
No, the
body
one
of front?
Is for the crew.
Yeah,
the
one of my friends.
Yeah, just,
she got murdered. Think about this. How does Chill Pilgrim like to kill people? He likes to have them contained in one place.
I have more
we're
stuff.
Here, and everyone's dead outside, and he
Dark.
Hasn't turned up yet. Think about it.
I wonder
it.
Who's going to be the one to bring a landmine and blow all of us up.
What about from the apartment buildings over there with all the windows?
Gekko spider, right?
What about the big...
We're missing
Fox. Picking is in time box.
Okay, I mean, whatever. Let's get this fight rolling, boys. Are you ready to rumble?
Hello. Hello, every people. We're gonna lock people in pretty, pretty soon. Is there any more fighters out there? Then come to the gate.
I'm here.
Can we just fill that in already? I've been out here for 45 minutes. My left pew is shot. I'm crying. Like crazy.
Yeah, I've already died once. Lost most of my shit, so...
Are there any fighters currently outside that needs to be let in?
Yes.
Okay, what's your name?
Chill Pilgrim.
Yeah. I walk in.
There he is. We're gonna let everyone in.
Good.
How
you doing?
Great.
And
Pilgrim, get upstairs.
You're getting stuck. You're getting instruction up there. Jebediah, you need to go
talk to your builder. Oh, welcome back. And you're not died.
Of
course not.
I think we should just let everyone in.
I can see that. The sneaky, peaky, sexy voice guy.
Yeah.
Ready?
I will come.
Somebody's luck. Opponent.
He's over there. I wish you luck against Gekko.
Is your name Pilgrim? Are you Chill Pilgrim?
Yeah.
My name's Jebediah. I'm the announcer.
I'm, my head is sober. I make up too many luck.
Oh my god.
And it's hell.
Well, wait. Doc's in there, Phil.
I'm gonna
smell ginger.
You actually showed up. Yeah, I don't believe it.
Alright,
of course I did.
Like, okay, go ready, for it.
You still have any friends outside?
Oh shit, I'm
what?
Lying alone.
What?
What did he say?
What
the fuck did he just say, Chill?
Hello?
Hi.
Hey, no fighting in the waiting room. Wait until you get into the arena for that, so...
Oh. Are any of the fighters in this room allergic to opiates?
Yeah, what?
No.
Max needs to be in with the fire.
Alright, then we go.
Actually, Doc, can I get some now?
Under here, but,
Roll the merry.
No, I don't think that's how I want to describe these.
It doesn't turn off!
Come on, man. Don't be like that.
Hey, Gekko.
I'm a medical practitioner, not a dealer. Yeah.
That's not what
everybody who needs to get to the fight, please come to this voice and go to the gate. You see a lot of people there. There's a lot of people here.
Dude, there's like 25 people here, man. Oh my god. Damn it, look at that guy. You hear me? He's like, oh shit.
He's fast. You're fucking choking. He killed Peach.
Alright, hop on and just...
Really?
Alright.
100%. He just came up to and said it pretty much. Said you got any friends outside and then laughed.
Oh,
in the
oh my god!
What
Smokey.
The
fuck?
Smokey! Yo! Are you alright there, buddy?
Yes, I'm all good.
I'm all good.
No, we need flashlights and flare and neon lights in here to help with the frames.
Fuck.
I think we need to call the herd.
I haven't seen them.
Smokey Hayes, come over to me, I've got my hands up. This will be our first fight of the evening.
I don't want to die.
Excuse me.
Good luck, Reverend.
Pardon me, let me just scooch on that.
Tell Fish it was Chill Pilgrim that killed her.
I knew it was Fish. That slut.
What?
He did it with me.
Who said it was me? Who said my name?
Where's his AK?
I don't have a gun.
Where's your AK?
I don't have an AK.
You used to, and all of a sudden you don't have one, and you turned up.
I don't know what you mean.
Everybody quiet!
No, wait, yeah, you'll know who
they are. I love you, Reverend! Give him hell!
And, yeah.
I'm Sean.
Sean, yeah.
I'm happy to see all the people here. I'm Baker.
What the fuck?
I got this kind of fun idea to make this, so I hope that everybody is going to have fun and watch this.
Who put that there?
I'm up top at the announcement. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jebediah. I'm going to be tonight's announcer for Bareknuckle Berezino Boxing. For all you guys that don't know the rules, it's pretty easy. If you get knocked down, your opponent gets a point. The first to 2 points, the best 2 out of 3, will win the fight. If you lose the fight, you're done and you do not move on. Alright, the first two fighters are, let me see, where are they at? Ignore that. We got, wait, who is fighting first, actually? Smokey and, okay. You got, Smokey, you never walk alone. That's the buddy with the green armband. He's kind of weird, but I like him. And the other guy is a pretty cool guy. His name is Reverend Slash Stone. So can we get some noise for the fight before we start the fight?
Kill each other!
Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Shut up. That's enough. Shut up.
Oh, I got shot.
Oh, what the fuck?
Come on, what is this, Dancing with the Stars?
Get him, get him.
Fuck him up.
That's a good hit there.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, he hit him when he was down. Bad sports.
Qualified.
We're getting shot, guys.
Everyone.
Who's shooting in here?
Look at all you pussies on the ground. That's right. Get down. Get down.
You're the
pussies.
You fucking piece of shit.
You old duck like bitches.
You know you're not gonna get shot, dude.
No, because I'm not
afraid. Where's the friend? Where's
round
the friend?
Three, final decider. Fight.
There he is somewhere.
He's a killer.
That's right.
He's got him.
Get him in the corner. Put him on his knees.
Get him in the corner.
He's dead. He died.
That's my boy.
Fucking killer.
That's my boy right
there. Big round of applause for Smokey.
He's out.
Yeah. Yes, Smokey.
The winner is Smokey.
Who's up next?
Okay. You're up next. Look at me.
Acquire your strength.
I'm the one that ends you.
Can I get in here, boys? You must
have two biscuits, come on.
Not really, no.
Tea and biscuits, you say?
It's a plastic weapon. Plastic crit.
Really? Because I heard your secret weapon was a zucchini.
Congratulations.
Hey, Baker.
What's up?
We on for the next match?
Are you excited for your fight?
Yeah, I'm up next.
Are you excited?
I want to be next.
Yeah, Gekko's gone quiet.
Oh, shit. I surrender.
Get your fist up.
Do
you forfeit, Blast? Do you forfeit?
Yes.
Mustang Cricket is our winner for the second round. Big round of applause for Mustang Cricket.
Gekko?
This is my time now, Blast.
I've got some chicks over here.
Do you know who I am?
Come on. Let's do this.
Alright, up into the ring, guys. Go wherever you want.
That's right.
Yes.
Screen.
Our next battle is Chill Pilgrim and Gekko. Give a round of applause for these two.
Woo!
Gekko!
Gekko tried to pay me to throw the fight.
Balls to the fucking wall!
Hold on, is the announcer not here? Is he definitely dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's dead.
Fuck's sake, I had a little deal with him. Okay, it's alright.
Gekko's the one with the yellow armband.
Come on, bitch.
Come on, man! Come out! There's a bit of foreplay. It's just foreplay at the moment.
Yeah, boy, it's there.
Just pull up, flight club, foreign or domestic, international player, but off. Ha!
Got him!
Locally respected, Savannah chilling, pimping, dripping and stinking yeah. Like the juice do. Take a couple Polaroids to capture the moment. Now she's caught up in the rapture of this Mac and where your
what the fuck? What the fuck?
Hey ma'am, she shot you. He did.
Good job, Gekko! Get ready, Kill Pilgrim! Yes,
now he's going to eat him! Oh my god!
Get the meat! Get the meat!
Why do you think killing people outside? It's his friend!
Yes, yes,
killed
yes!
My friend.
Can I have a, can I have a piece of flesh? Consume the power! I need the power!
Oh shit! Oh, this is a fucking
yeah.
Destroyer!
Yeah!
Gekko!
Victory lap!
That's fucked! That's
boss. That's wrong.
I came here to see a fist fight.
You suck.
You suck, Gekko. You're a noob.
Don't worry,
you're
Gekko.
I'm gonna kill you.
Why the fuck do you kill him?
I'm gonna wreck Gekko. I'm gonna wreck Gekko.
I guess nobody likes Gekko.
Please, smoke. Yellow, my fine.
Fuck you, Gekko. I don't see you down there.
Is that Chekhov?
I challenge
right
him.
Here?
I challenge that motherfucker up there.
Mustang Aggregate.
He's shouting me down.
Hey, don't shoot me while I'm unconscious, yeah?
I'm not gonna shoot you.
Well, I would not trust.
Oh,
yeah, I'm pretty sure that assassination on me was meant for you, Gekko.
Gekko and Mac.
Come on. Yeah, he shot the wrong guy outside.
Oh, that was a clear assassination on Gekko. It just is unfortunate that I'm not.
Fuck Gekko. Fuck Gekko.
Has anyone seen my Makarov? I left it over there somewhere.
Fuck you and your
Macro. Fuck you,
Macro. Ding ding. You can do it, Mac.
Gekko. I respect you, yeah. I do respect you. Oh shit.
Oh my.
Maybe not so much anymore. Maybe not so much.
No. Good
job, Gekko.
Did what I asked you to do? He tried to assassinate me, you know, outside that front door a little more than 10 minutes before this all began.
Go smoke it.
You still have it?
Oh, watch out.
Come here! You're noob. Give up. Just give up. My fans, where are you, my fans?
Nowhere.
Yeah. Where are my fans?
Come on, left, right, Africa. Try to get inside your head. Don't let him.
Watch out.
Oh. And I am not Gekko. I don't kill people when they are unconscious.
He's dead.
Shit.
Fuck you, man.
You understand?
I can't wait to fight you.
Hey! What is this?
Stop! Go out of the ring.
Patient disease.
What is this? Hey, what is this? Please.
Go out.
Away from the ring. Look at this.
Go.
This is
go.
Hey!
Look at this. Stop! Go the fuck out of the ring.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fighting out of order.
Hey!
Fighting out of
get
order.
The fuck out.
Calm down.
Hey,
calm
please
down.
Calm down.
Restore order. Bernard, do you need some morphine to calm down here, mister?
Up, man, the big boss.
Who do you think you are, man?
Alright, here you go.
Okay, step back.
Save it for the ring, big boss. Save it for the ring.
This should be disqualification. What is this shit?
Alright, let's do this, man.
Kelly, what are you doing down here?
Yeah, say hello to all your fans up there. I'm sure there's
Dr.
at least
Architect.
One.
He doesn't Bustan have any
cricket.
Fans. Screw you, Bustan Cricket.
If I go down, you take my gear. It's over here, look.
I can't reach it, Gekko.
No,
Gekko.
Doc.
I feel like he's gonna shoot you.
Yeah.
I'm not like Geko.
Fight
for sure, not Mrs.
No blood, nothing.
Don't shoot people on the fucking ring, you know that.
Yeah, you shut up, I'll shoot you, man.
Okay, I'm ready. I want my fiance to stay.
Smokey and Mustang Cricket, give him a big cheer, everyone.
Someone's getting impatient.
Fight, 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 fight. Ooh.
Get him, Gekko, get him!
He's playing so defensively, it's unbelievable.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
There we go.
He cornered you.
I fucking love it! Come on, give me some more! Oh, someone just died off that!
Oh,
a dead body just fell from the railing.
Finish the fight, guys. Ignore the bodies.
Ignore the
bodies. We're up to
Yo, what's up? My money is not on Gekko because he shot a guy. And he's down. Whoa, be careful. Be careful.
Let's get him his grand prize. Give him a big cheer, everyone.
And we have a winner! Survivor Gekko is dead!
I think the guy upstairs is dead.
Take your prize, dude. Full gully suit. Full for you.
Oh, really? Thanks.
And this is the prize. A full gully suit.
Gekko is dying. He's not supposed to dance.
I'm sitting on the face of this little noob, and I like to shit on his nose every time I'll be there.
This was the Sunday fight night, and thank you all for coming. And we're
probably gonna let people out now if anybody wants to go out. Chris can stay here and have fun with us.
I gotta go back in. I'm gonna stash an AK here. Under this tree right here, okay?
We used to wear rugged boots, now it's all tailored suits. Autumn on the cake for my criminal recruits. Champagne flutes, bumping rhythm in the blues. My partner made bad moves, he might end up in the news. Or end up in the tombs, or living in the boondocks. Riding by the rules, I abide by it soon. See the situation, we sophisticated goons. I know you live by the gun, then you die by it too. Niggas call me prophecy, swagging in philosophies. White on white wagon, call that motherfucker Socrates. Rat ass niggas, flagging for a block of cheese. Catch me out in China stunting, yeah, I'm about my guapanese. My shoe game serves, so serves. Guapanese, niggas say I'm blessed, my bad, I forgot to sneeze. Be your reasons, go bitch. I got the tissues for your issues, tell them blow this. Roger, tell him roger that. It's the goatee, French braids, call me Project Pat. With the stocking cap, Jason mask on, probably strap. It's the Rocky Cat, turn my swag on, holla back. Throw a dollar at a bitch, tell us up my did it. Cause they hating on my clitic, cause we made it when we did it. Hate it cause they didn't. My mama always told me, keep your mind on your money, boy, you better pay attention. Ride with the pretty nigga, hoopty, no chauffeur. Paint looking like a dripping smoothie, no coast.
Hello?
Hey, slug.
Wake them up like poachers. Does heaven need a villain like...
I don't know what we're gonna say about this.
Yes, hell need a newer idol. You could bet the crib and call, just renew the title. For now I'm pro pimping like them do or die dudes. Smoking killer, but my door still suits.
Don't do this.
Oh no, but your friend is a cheat. voice. You were so right not to trust me.
What the heck?
Hey, you're back.
Of course I am.
Oh my god.
Don't mind me. Just cutting a baker.
So,
well,
is the base still on the clan?
Yeah, it's still up there.
It is.
None
actually.
Of it despawned.
I think they
will. Do you want to come up?
Yeah.